If you want to know where to find the gem fragments outside the 7 vaults, go check out the rest of the video. There we go, I just unlocked the battle pass and with that the Shanta outfit. And with our outfit there will be some Shanta's quests and you have to complete them in order to get some extra style. So let me show you in this video how to complete these challenges. If we go to new quest and we click on the Shanta tab, you can see we'll have to complete 10 quests in order to get all our styles. And over here you can see which one we actually have to complete. So let's start with collect gem fragments outside 7 vaults. And if you click on track quest, you can see these exclamation marks turn into these stars and they will stay on the map until you've completed the quest. Okay, there we go. I'm heading to the first location in the northwest part of the map. There we should be able to find our first gem fragment. And you can see the challenge just below the map on the right side and it will be there until I've completed it. And this is actually the first location I'm going to land in this chapter, so I will remember this forever. So there we go, and now we need to find ourselves the gem. So if you're standing in this building and you go down the stairs, you can see the first fragment. There we go, we collected the first one and it's right next to the vault. And there are actually some rifts behind the location. So if you go in, you can fly towards the next location. And it's the one all the way on the west side, right over there. And there are a total of 7 of these stars on the map and you only have to collect 6 of these fragments. So you can skip one of those locations. So here we are in the second location, it's called the 7 outpost number 5. So let's go into this building and all the way down the stairs. And here you can find the second gem in front of the vault again. Now let's jump right into the next rift and go to this location over here. So here we are in outpost number 6 and we once again have to go down somewhere. I think we have to go down the stairs here. There we go. And we can collect the third gem. Only one is still left inside the circle, so I'm going to visit the next location in the northeast side of the map. So here we are in outpost number 3. Once again, we have to go down the stairs in order to find gem number 4. So the other locations aren't in the zone anymore, so I have to start a new game. Okay, there we go, new match. Let's go to gem location number 5. So let's go down the stairs over here. And near the vault, we can find gem number 5. By the way, these are only the gems outside the 7 vaults. There are more gem locations on the island. So like the one in the gas stations and the name locations. But I will show you in a different video. But first of all, let's visit the final location to complete this challenge. So here we are at outpost number 4. We have to go to this building right over here. With the fan on top. Or like the windmill. And if you go down the stairs. Next to the vault, it's already opened, but here we can find the final gem fragment outside the 7 vaults. I will be uploading videos about the gas stations and the name locations, so make sure you check them out if you want to know those locations as well. So leave a like if this video was useful, subscribe to my channel, and make sure you turn on notifications so you won't miss a single video. My name is Rutger K, thanks for watching and I see you in the next video.